This is How Often Do I Dream? It's my solo show, and it's all storytelling, all personal memories. A little bit about death and aging and dementia, but mostly about the way that we remember things, how we remember them, how we forget them sometimes. And as an exercise of memory, I memorize every audience member's name at the end of every show. And I juggle, and there's free Jello snacks, and I sing some songs. It's a really good time.